Whoa!
Slow down, Captain, slow down. What's going on?
Oh, Steve, I was just being chased by a really big bird and it had a really long neck and really long legs and no wings.
No wings?
No wings.
That'll be the Australian emu. They're a flightless bird. They can't fly, but by crikey, can they run real quick.
And it makes a noise too, Steve. It was going, moop, moop, moop.
That's a real legend around our parts. His name is Old Man Emu.
Old Man Emu?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Old Man Emu.
Let's go.
Mike.
Let me tell you of an interview with an old man emu. He's got a beak and feathers and things, but the poor old fella ain't got no wings. Aren't you jealous of the wedge-tailed eagle? Umba-da-licha-da-da-da.
Well, the eagle's flying round and round. I keep 2 feet firmly on the ground. Now, I can't fly, but I'm telling you, I can run the pants off a kangaroo.
But I'm telling you, he can run the pants off a kangaroo. Well, he was the model for the 50 cents. Umba-da-licha-da-da-da. The designer should have had more sense. Umba-da-licha-da-da-da.
If you take a look, it'll prove to you I can run the pants off a kangaroo.
Take a look, it'll prove to you he can run the pants off a kangaroo. The loop like a cockatoo, umba-da-licha-da-da-da. Swoop and toss like an albatross, umba-da-licha-da-da-da.
You silly galah, I'm better by far than a white cockatoo or a budgerigar. They squeak and squawk and try to talk. Why, me and them? Like cheese and chalk.
Well, he can't fly, but I'm telling you, he can run the pants off a kangaroo. Last time I saw old man emu, umba-da-licha-da-da-da. He was chasing a female emu, umba-da-licha-da-da-da. As he shot past, I heard him say,
she can't fly, but I'm telling you, she can run the pants off a kangaroo.
She can't fly, but I'm telling you, she can run the pants off a kangaroo. Well, there is a moral to this ditty. Umba-da-licha-da-da-da. Thrush can sing, but he ain't pretty. Umba-da-licha-da-da-da. Duck can swim, but he can't sing. Nor can the eagle on the wing. Emu can't fly, but I'm telling you, he can run the pants off a kangaroo. Well, a kookaburra laughed and he said it's true.
Now that is a fair dinkum kookaburra.